The Outlaw Ocean is real, as it has been for centuries, and until we reckon with this fact, we can forget about ever taming or protecting this frontier.